competitive, and you know, you get these results and you don't expect what you're going to get. I got sixes in maths, science and Spanish, and you don't expect it to go so well, especially during these like circumstances. My blue zones, like music and dance, I got distinctions just off the charts, which is just, I can't even like put it into words how amazing that is.
I want to thank Ms. Pollard for history, because all the after school interventions, even though they were quite annoying to go through, they were worth it.
My name is Kevin Stenger. My top results were history, science and Spanish, of which I got a 9. I'm going to be going to Loreto in September, and I intend to go on to study maths, maybe going to banking and accountancy.
Yeah, I'm Santi Hamilton, and I'm just so happy with my results. I got 5 9s, 1 8, 7 and 6, which is like really good. And then I'm going to Aquinas College, doing Spanish, history and biology. And I'm hoping to become a paramedic. But I'm honestly just so speechless with the results. And I want to say a big thank you to the teachers, Miss Heeks, Miss Friggs, Miss Parsons, and Miss Conway. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Tasneem Gwillett, and I'm going to be going to Loreto College. And I got a 9 in maths, 2 9s in science, and a 9 in Spanish.
My name is Natasha, and I got all 9s. I'm going to study biology, maths, and chemistry. I'd like to say thank you to all my teachers, especially Miss Heeks, Miss Parsons, Miss Wilson, and Mr. Darbo. My advice to the young years is to take every test seriously.
Hi, I'm Kerry. I got all 9s in GCSE, and I'm going to Ashton Sixth Form next year to do maths, verb maths and computer science. So today, thank you to Miss Heeks, Miss Wilson, Miss Galloway, Mr. Dobb and Miss Maguire, all of my teachers, I'm sorry if I forgot you. But yeah, any advice, if you're thinking about doing IT, please put computer science, it's the best decision of my life, it's amazing.
What a wonderful day, Year 11. It's been lovely seeing you all and seeing you all collect some fantastic results. I'm so proud of you and all the hard work you've put in. And I just want to say that on behalf of the Year team, we wish you the absolute best for the future. Good luck.
Well, Year 11, what a fantastic set of results. The class of 2020 have eclipsed all who have gone before. I could stand here today saying how surprised I am at just how good those results are, but I'm not, because the dedication and application that you've shown throughout your time at Wright Robinson has been first class, and the hard work and support that you've received from the teachers has ensured that we are where we are today. I wish you all the best in whichever path you choose to take. Good luck.